Ini minta lu super pun tak? BM siap servis ni, siap servis outside tadi.
You can ask the question.
Yeah.
Any question. Now we have many species of fish and black fish and yellow fish. How we can do a crossbreeding black fish to yellow fish?
Okay. I will answer this question, but I want everybody to.
Okay.
Come, make a circle. Come here.
Could I do the machine for hang? Could I get a lot for hang?
Make space for everybody.
Foto ini nenek tahun ni dorsi dia bawa kokodil memang masih lebar kuah, masih lebay.
What do you tell them about the crocodile? You tell them something about the crocodile?
Yeah, I ask them. You take little picture in here, after they take more in the crocodile farm.
Ah, okay. No, here it's more beautiful. More interesting, I think.
But because of different color of the fish.
Yeah. I've been asked about genetics, how we can get different colors. So in general, this fish, in his origin, in the nature, he have different colors, okay? When I bought the fish, I started with already some color, and you will see that all the breeding ponds, also here, we breed the molly. This is, by the way, molly balloon. The same species, but a mutation. The fish look like a balloon, okay? So when you put the same kind of color together, you'll get baby with the same color. So I put all white, all of them almost will get white. But of course, some of this fish carry different genes. A white fish can carry genes of other colors, red, black, whatever. So 90% will be white, but 10% of the fish can be different colors. If I take two different colors, white and black, I will get a mixture. So this is for your question, how we can get different colors. If you take male and female, we have different color, you'll get something new, and you can develop this something new to the
crossbreeding.
Yeah, by crossbreeding, yeah.
Comprende no tú? Dapat di explica no? Oin sa makapetan difference of the color.
So we are standing here above the balloon. People also call the molly, but for me it's another variety. Some people order the regular molly, and some people order the balloon molly. Mm. In general, I have about 15 varieties of molly in this farm.
15?
15, one five.
Wow. The special molly, this year here, variety 15. Eh? By now, I'm ordering my kids, sorry, no ba?